promises are yes and amen. His promises are yes and amen. He is faithful and true to what he said he would do. His promises are yes and amen. His promises are yes and amen. His promises are yes and amen. I can always depend on him, my friend. His promises are yes and amen. His promises are yes and amen.
Come on, say.
His promises are yes and amen. He is faithful and true to what he said he would do. His promises are yes and amen. Promises are yes and amen.
Come on, speak it over your life tonight.
Promises are yes and amen.
We can always depend.
We can always depend
on him, my friend.
On him, my friend. Promises are yes and amen.
How many know that what he said in his word is true tonight? What he's spoken over your life by his spirit is true tonight. And it shall come to pass, amen. But you know what? We've got to believe it. We've got to receive it. And expect God to do the unexpected, amen. Come on, let's declare it in this house. Say yes.
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 Amen.
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 Amen. Say this.
You gotta believe what it said. You gotta believe what it said. You gotta receive what it said.
His word
is yes and amen.
Come on.
You gotta believe what it said.
Yeah.
You gotta believe what it said.
You gotta receive it.
You gotta receive what it said.
His
word is yes and amen.
Say this.
Just believe it.
Yeah.
Just receive it.
Just believe it.
Just believe it.
Just receive it.
Just receive it.
Come on, say it again.
Just believe it.
All you believers in the house tonight.
Just receive it.
Just believe it.
Just believe it.
Just receive it.
Just receive it.
His promises are.
Yeah.
His promises are,
yeah.
His promises are,
yeah.
His promises are,
amen, amen.
Come on, his promises are,
yeah.
His promises are,
yeah.
His promises are,
yeah.
Get this, his promises are,
amen, amen.
Come on,
you gotta believe what he said,
yeah.
You
His promises are amen, amen. You gotta believe what he said. You gotta believe what he said. Gotta believe what he said. His word is yes and amen. Cancer, you gotta believe what he said. Depression, you gotta believe what he said. Broken homes, you gotta believe what he said. Let your faith rise. Let your faith take you there. And let us worship tonight. Just stay in that mode of receiving and worship and praise. The minstrels are going to play for a few moments. But just receive. Maybe the Lord is speaking to you right now. He's talking, he's tugging. Listen to him.